BlueCat Overlay for Microsoft DNS and DHCP provides visibility and control into all Microsoft systems, removing technical barriers to successful migrations without risk to critical infrastructure. So let's get started. For demonstration purposes, we have an existing DNS and DHCP infrastructure served by BlueCat Integrity platform, represented by a DNS zone, acme.corp, and the corresponding IPv4 network for the organization. Next, we have three Microsoft DNS and DHCP servers managing a mix of forward and reverse DNS zones along with some DHCP networks. So over here, we have a siloed DNS and DHCP system that we will centralize visibility and control in a single system that can also merge with existing infrastructure on the BlueCat Integrity platform. In the BlueCat Address Manager, we have several configurations, and we will be using BC-MSO for the demonstration throughout. First, we will add all the Microsoft servers to the IPAM through managed servers workflow. Following the same steps, we have added WinDC2 and WinDC3 servers as well to the BAM servers list. After adding the servers, we will bring in desired Windows DNS and DHCP data to the BlueCat systems, thus centralizing visibility. Finally, to perform an on-demand sync, we will click Sync Now. Users can also set up the sync on a regular interval to keep the Microsoft DNS and DHCP systems in sync with the BlueCat Address Manager. As you can see here, we have imported the Microsoft DNS data with existing acme.corp DNS zones. Similarly, on the IP space side, we have all the new networks and blocks created for the DHCP scopes that are migrated from the Windows DNS and DHCP servers. Next, we will demonstrate how the users can have centralized control for making changes to Microsoft's DNS and DHCP systems from this application. We will be adding a host DNS record for a web server called Web1 that serves application on a different DNS name, www. Both of these actions can be combined in a single task, which reduces the time to deploy and provisioning of servers and new applications. We will confirm that DNS records have been created on both Microsoft and the Address Manager. You can further accelerate provisioning of new services through the RESTful APIs provided by this application, increasing operational efficiencies to help beat SLAs. And that's BlueCat Overlay for Microsoft. Visit BlueCatNetworks.com to learn more.